Hello, Imagineers. Good evening. Well, I'm saying good evening because I'm filming this at night. Because I was thinking we have been working on our N-words, and I thought, what better way to end the week with my N-word, which is nightlight. So I am going to show you guys how to make a nightlight. First, you're going to need a clear container. I'm going to use a clear jar, but you can use a clear cup, clear jet, glass, something like that. I'm going to need a little bit of glue. I'm going to use a black piece of paper to line my jar, some scissors, and then you're going to need something to poke some holes in it so that the light shines through. So I have some toothpicks, or I have a hole punch, and then I have some lights, flashlight, or some tea lights to put in our glass. So first what you do, so I'm going to cut a piece of paper to line the inside of the jar. Then I'm going to punch some holes in it. Punch all the way around. You can use the hole puncher. Or you can use some Q-tips. Or some toothpicks. Punch some holes in. Okay. Or you can even use the tip of your scissors. Then I'm going to put it in the jar. I'll curl it up like that so it pops right down in there. Looks like it might be a little bit too long, so I'll just trim some off like that. Put it back in again. There you go. Perfect. So now I'll drop this down, cut on my little light. You can use a flashlight or a little light like that, put the top on. And now I'll cut out the light and we'll see how it reacts. And look at that. And now you have a nightlight. You can sit it by your bed. You can carry it around. You could probably take it on camping trips if you like. Okay. Good night.